this road.
It's a constant reminder that the war is not over.
But the most amazing thing about this road, it's where it leads us every day.
Kukua najua vita. Sa tulianjaka sikia viole, tukukua najua viole njo nini.
The powerful countries of the world are funding militias. The militias use rape as a weapon of war.
Hundreds and hundreds of thousands of women raped and tortured.
All the survivors, what do you think they do? They leave. So we ask all these women what they need.
Kwenye hakuna bastoda, kwenye hakuna make tukwe na amani.
That's how City of Joy started.
Sa nilikuya msite de la joie, mie sikukwaka na furaha.
The magnitude of the stories were beyond anything I'd ever heard in my life.
Sa nilikuya msite de la joie, enyeko muli, iko na hadisi yake.
La vision de la cité de la joie et c'est révolutionner la mentalité des femmes.
Each one of you is going to take center stage with your voice, with yourself.
Ça tout a transformé, il est ma tête sur une autre, il pas pour pouvoir bandougou.
Nilisha disikia na mie kumbi niko mtu.
I told my story. You can tell your story. There's a life after all we survived.